that song. I was about, I don't know, 15, 15. It was real popular. Yeah.
Who was it made that popular?
Was it Tennessee Ivy Ford? It was, you know, it could have been. It was that time.
What would it
be? Stuart Hamblin, I don't know if he wrote it actually, but yeah, Stuart Hamblin wrote it.
Oh, okay, but yeah. And was he the one who had it?
I heard someone said Tex Reader did that one.
It was top 40. You know, it was a real popular song when I was a kid. Yeah. Oh, just play some reggae. You like reggae.
Yeah.
He just looks like he likes reggae. Oh, all right, got the passion now.
Walking down.